Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a slime collection part 2, and this time it is at my mom's, so yeah, let's get started. And the last one was at my dad's, so yeah, on this one I don't have as much, but whatever. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to show you is a store-bought slime. I got it for Christmas, and my stocking is magnetic putty, and it comes with eyes and there's a little face. I made the face. So it comes with that. It's magnetic. So you're probably wondering, no it's not. Well, it actually is. It didn't come in this container, but I just switched the containers and like I had this in it, but yeah. But here's the magnet. I just changed the containers. I don't know why. And it used to be pretty hard, but I made it so soft. I added like water, like barely any, and just made it like this. It's amazing. So I love this. I always play with it, like stuff, and I want to bring it to school sometimes. But yeah, I will show you the magnetic part. Here. Probably gonna be hard to see. See, like it gets right onto it. See? It's kind of hard to see. And it already soaks in. Like it's already in there. I'm just gonna let it in there. So yeah. And I have another one that's store-bought. It is this putty, but I cannot open it. It is very pretty. Kind of looks like that background color. But yeah, sorry I can't open it at all. But yeah. So yeah, that's that. Okay, now it's actually getting started to the slime. So first, I have, and not all of these are mine, but like lots of them are, but I can still review them. But like, there's only like one that's not mine. Okay, so first, I have this one. It's very small, and it's like this, like I tried to make it blue because it was orange, but it just turned into this grayish blue. It's not that pretty. It's a little tough, but it kind of rips. It's all right. But yeah, that one. We'll start with the little slimes. Okay, next slime is a slime. My sister gave me some because like I was sad at some point, and then she said, I want to make you happy, what should I do? And I said, I'm going to place their slime and I want some. And it was this really good slime. She gave me a little, but it just turned very hard. And like when you rip it, glitter comes out everywhere. Like, it's not good anymore at all. But yeah. Sorry if I keep doing it. Next slime. No. This slime. I was gonna give it to my friend, but never asked and stuff. But there's barely any because I think, someone took some of it and like mixed it and like it just got hard and it used to be so good. It's glittery. It's horrible. And I named it blueberry. Ugh. And if you're wondering where I get these containers, I get them from school. I'm not going to say your name. I get them from school and from like carrot containers and fruit containers. So, and I like when I don't even eat them, I just dump it on my tray, and then I just keep these in my pocket so I can have it for slime. So yeah, next slime will be this slime. The slime. Oh yeah, I think someone mixed it to here because you can see the chunks of glitter, and before it didn't have that. Yeah, but I think this is my slime. Because, not even long ago, six days ago, I think, or something like that, my neighbors came, and, they're my old neighbors, and they came from Florida. They moved. They used to be in Oklahoma, but then, they have two kids, and I think one of them, it's a boy, I'm not going to say the name, mixed that glitter slime on this, so. But yeah, here's the slime. It's really sticky. I haven't done really poking, so. Yeah, it's really stretchy, but it's like sticky. Because I haven't played with this in forever. Gosh, okay. I'll be back. Okay, the next slime is the clear slime. This clear slime. Once again, I think one of them took some out and mixed it to some of them. I hate when people just like play with my slime because like some of my friends don't even know how to play with slime. They're like, oh, it's so sticky, but it's really not. And like it gets all over them and it's so hard to get them off, and like they just randomly play with it. And it's just, oh my gosh, it's so annoying, but yeah. It's kind of clear. I don't know if I made this one, but I know it's fine. It's pretty thick. But, yeah. Oh, I'm doing cooking. I'm sorry about my hair. I just took a shower. That was uncomfortable. Okay, next one. This is from school too. Let's do this one. I'm gonna open it in a bag. I didn't make the slime. It's a rock hard. It's disgusting. Okay. It's like trash. Is this my thinking putty? So yeah, I'm gonna do a next one because this is, I think it's my thinking putty, so it's really old. Okay, next slime. It's this slime. It's not mine, but it used to be pretty good. But someone turned it blue once again. Next slime is this blue slime. It's very good. And very poppy. I like doing them. Okay, so. Yeah. Is it kind of hard to poke, but yeah, it's super stretchy. It does swirls. Well, not really giblings, but yeah. Behind this container is kind of cheaper because there's that and the container closed barely, so yeah. Next line, last line. I have a straw. I'm never a good blowing, so we'll do it to this one. I just made this one with my friend, Leah, which you already know. Pretty sure lots of you know. It touched my eyebrow. Okay, so yeah. It's super pretty. I'll tell you how I made it too. Not. Okay, so I had green in a bowl because I already made like 1,000 slimes and there's still green food coloring leftovers. Then I wanted to make it blue, so I added a lot. So I mixed and add the whole bottle and just turned into teal. So yeah. But yeah. I need to make a lip slime. That's that slime. That's that slime. Okay. Now I have one more thing
to show you.
It's not slime. It is a finale. It is this. You probably think, oh, it's cloud slime, huh? Well, it's not. Trust me. At some point, it's gonna get rotten. Just kidding. It's crushed up Orbeez. Huh. Used to be really good until we added the food dye. It was alright adding the food dye. Like, I mean, it's kind of good. There's lots of spoons and stuff. And they're still chunky and it took a while and there's glitter. You can't see. There's glitter. It's really soft. It's really cookie. Stretchy and swirly. And poppy. No, it's not. It's disgusting. Okay, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. Love you guys so much. Bye. Subscribe. Now, the bloopers. So, I have this disgusting, it's not even slime, but I will touch it. It's Orbeez. Yeah, disgusting. Shut. I'm gonna wash my hands. That is good.